new signs popping up showing a 15 mile per hour speed limit. A city spokesperson for New Orleans says this is part of a citywide effort to kind of explore ways to make the French Quarter more pedestrian friendly. So the rest of the signage, along with new signs for a 15 mile per hour school zone limit in the quarter, that's going to be installed within the next 30 days.
Happening this morning, that boy.